I just want here to support all my colleagues. And we just hope the government can immediately close all the border in case to save all the citizens in Hong Kong. In fact, I think all of the nurses, all the doctors, all the medical staff, they are willing to do their job if they immediately close the gates, close all the border.
Okay.